which is one of my favourite kind of legends. I always think it's one of those places you can kind of hear fairy legends being made up for the very, very first time. Now, we might quarrel about a date, but I'm going to put it in... So you could argue it was Greek, but it isn't in Greek most Greek collections, it's in Roman collections. So we're setting the story in ancient Rome. So the gods are the Roman names. So they're not Aphrodite, except when it is, it's Venus. And it will certainly be Cupid and not Psyche. But before we start, I ought to introduce the cast, because they might not quite introduce themselves. So leading the action, we have, she should be in red, she is Aphrodite herself. Now you might notice she's got a little bit grey, but more of that later. We have various goddesses who will probably explain themselves later. We have Psyche, the beautiful daughter of the King of Epirus. We have the two beautiful ugly sisters. You under the beautiful ugly sisters. We have the king. We have the king?
Yeah.
We have the king. Oh, I didn't do that. We have the king. We have Cupid. Now, if you want to do it with reactions, every time Cupid comes on, a wolf whistle, he will like it. And if you want to R Psyche, you can. And the correct response, I think, to Venus is probably bowing, or can you do it?
Woohoo!
Woohoo, apparently. And then we have ants. So, I'm afraid ants are a little bit like that, because I haven't had time to do a separate ant mask, but that will do. And we have rushes, who are strangely people, and gods and goddesses from ancient Rome. Yes. Rushes look like... If it looks like we're rehearsing in public, it might look like that. And finally, somebody who will certainly need explaining. We have... There are an uncanny resemblance, I think, to Odin. We have Jove, the king of the gods. Do you think so? Yes, I haven't had time to do a separate one, but it'll come on towards the end. So, Cupid and Psyche. We do this to a soundtrack. So this is the bit that's experimental. The soundtrack is still being slightly worked on, so it's going to evolve from this point. So if you don't know your current rock legends, Psyche is played by Taylor Swift. You will know Taylor Swift. She sounds insufferably sweet. Okay? Venus is played by Courtney Love. Again, you will know her. She sounds like a rock star. Okay? Everybody else should probably explain themselves, and Deor will certainly just announce herself. I think we're probably ready. So, we shall start late one day in heaven.
You lived, your father, the king, and your two sisters, in that old palace, and you live and dream the love. Listen, they are all so.
They're wonderful.
It's Psyche, no worries.
All right.
One more lovely. And she was more lovely. More lovely. One more lovely than a May morn.
But one
day, one more lovely love. Child.
And who to say she could be mine, daughter, and of this? I mean, oh my God, has he seen her father? He must be around 100 years old, and I don't have some love for my sake.
Even if Venus be here, I'm worried about Psyche. They say it's too pretty, but even the goddess of love to let her fall in love. That is nonsense. She must find herself a man, settle down, a prince, to make up power.
She is more beautiful than Venus in her dotage.
And now they say she's better than me. What? Are they blind or something? She's just a princess. I'm the epic goddess. I'll show them who's boss. Oh, Cupid! I know what. I'll show those idiots. Hey, son. Make her fall in love with an ugly guy. Offer a dumb tree or a tree or something. Oh, better still, a creepy old father. Skinny as a little bit.
I cannot believe that for fear you will Please, my child. I, Ceres, would do so.
I cannot undo the hatred of one great child.
You must go there, to the very vault.
Temple of the Queen.
Serve her well,
and be my guest.
To this, the silence and the sadness, whom we worship the Queen of Heaven. Hear her! You go! And oh, what is sadness here? And the sighs.
We on the riverbank already sing. Give us a voice, cut us give we those that live on the river. Right, I'll never go.
What?
We are lost, but they're so beautiful. Hold us forward, simple rush.
And now, my friend, you must pass down to the open home, sing without the rest of you. I, the queen of Heaven's Art, would do much for you, my child. But I cannot undo the hatred of the goddess who was born from he who was my grandfather. I cannot. So go now. Go to whom you must meet. Go to her temple. Come, and your strength. And remember always your shames. Oh, one last thing. I have no doubt that Venus, Africa, the one more than her deserve, but she has the rules she may be permitted to ask. And no more.
Any other quest you do to Paris.
No one shall live when you go into her hall, although you may not see. Your love, if he is true, will have to.
And yet three wishes do I know. Well now, what shall they be? You can start by clearing that up, but remember, you only have an hour. Looking at your hand, I feel my